Hi, be welcome to Abraham and the History. This is Quetzalcoatl, the feather serpent, is one of the main deities of Mesoamerica. This deity is a voluminous formula which incorporates the force of the earth and the force of the heaven. This is Tlaloc, the deity of the rain and the maintenance of Mesoamerica. This is Chalchitlicue. In Mexican mythology, is the goddess of lakes and streams of water. She also is considered the most important protector of coastal navigation in the old Mexico. And of course, she is the wife of Tlaloc. This is Coatlicue, the one of the skirt of snakes, and mother of Huitzilopochtli, and mother of the 400 Sentzontzinaguas. This one is Huitzilopochtli, the god of the war of Mesoamerica. This is the Xicoatl, the mythical weapon of Huitzilopochtli. It's a fire snake. This is Tezcatlipoca, the lord of heaven and earth, source of life, guardianship and protection of man, source of power and happiness, master of battles. This is Tezcacoatl, the mythical weapon of Tezcatlipoca. This place is the mythical Xicalco, entrance to the underworld of Mesoamerica and home of Mictlantecuhtli. This is Mictlantecuhtli, the lord of the Mictlan, lord of the dead in Mesoamerica. This is Xipetotec, our lord, the flight, symbol of a new vegetation. This is Tlatecutli, the goddess of the land, from which order plants and humanity were born. This is Mayagüel, the goddess of the Maguey. Chicomecoatl, goddess of the maintenance. This is Inteotl, goddess of the corn. This is Xilonin, the goddess of the cob. This is Coyoxauhtli, sister of Huitzilopochtli. This is Huehueteotl, the god of the all fire in Mesoamerica. A very, very old god. And And finally, this strange god is called Hecatl. Hecatl is the god of the wind. Of course, in Mesoamerica. We hope you enjoyed this video. See you in next videos, and thanks for watching. Bye.